Good morning, my dear students. Welcome back to Early Foundation International School. Yes, children, this is your PVS class. On Tuesday, we are having PVS class, right, children? Before moving to the class, we'll see about today's date and the day. What is the today's date, children? Today's date is 1/6/16. We are in the 11th month. The month name is called as November 2021. Tuesday. T-U-E-S-D-A-Y. Tuesday. Yes, children, in the previous PVS class, we have learned about day and night. And what are the day routines are there? And what are the night routines are there? We have learned about that, right? In today's class, we are going to learn about good manners. Okay, what is the lesson name? Lesson 10. This is your 10th lesson. The lesson name is good manners. Okay, good manners. Take your EVS book, children. Page number 39. Okay, page number 39 in your EVS book. Good manners, golden words. Okay, look at the situations. First, you have to look at the situations. What is the situation in the first picture? You are able to see, children. See, he is asking something. The boy is asking something, but the mother or someone is busy in the phone, right? You can see the situation in the first picture. What about next picture? See, the person one is giving something to him, or the another person is getting something from another person. Okay? See the third situation. So, there felt the plate or something fell down, it's broken. So they both were watching that. They both were seeing shockedly. See the situation. Then the last situation is two kids are playing and another one is she wants to play with them. Okay. These are the four situations. Okay. We are seeing in the book. We are seeing in your phone. For example, children, you need some book or pencil. If you need something with your mother or with your teacher, but she is busy. You want to speak with your teacher. She is doing something. She is teaching or she is writing something. How you should talk, children? If someone is busy, how you should talk? Or how you should ask them, excuse me, okay? If someone is busy, I need something from them. How I should ask? What I should use? You should use excuse me, okay? With your mother also, with your father also, with anyone. In that situation, if someone is busy, if you need something from them, you should use that word excuse me, okay? E-X-C-U-S-E. Excuse me. Excuse me, ma. Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, dad. I need something. If they are busy in another work, we should use that word excuse me. Clear? Yes, children. Which situation we have to use? If someone is busy, we need something from them. In that situation, you should use this excuse me word. Okay? This is a golden word. Okay? Next. Thank you. Thank you. When we should use thanks? Why you should say thank you? If we are getting something from someone. For example, your mom is giving chocolate. Okay? Also, your uncle is giving one gift for you. They are giving one chocolate. They are giving one pencil. Whomever it is, it might be, they are giving something to you. What you have to say, children? If you are getting something from me or something from someone, what you should say? You should say thank you. Okay? For example, I'm calling your name and I'm giving one pen for you. Okay? What you should say, children? Thank you. Okay? We say thank you when a person helps. Not only getting something, if someone is helping you. Okay? Suddenly you fell down, someone is helping you to stand. What you should say? Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, uncle. Thank you, mama. Thank you, papa. Okay? If someone is helping you, you should use that word, thank you. What word? Thank you. Okay, children? If someone is helping you, you should say, thank you. Okay? Next is, if you you did something. If we did mistake, what we should ask? Otherwise, if you hurt someone without knowing, how you should say sorry, really sorry, okay? If we did mistake, if your mother is doing something, you have broken something in the home, how you should say? What you should say? Sorry, mama, I did mistake. I will never continue with this again, okay? You should say sorry when your mistakes are there, okay? Say sorry, okay? When your mistakes are there, when you have done a mistake, please don't hesitate to ask sorry, children, okay? You have to ask sorry to your parents and what mistake you have did. For that, definitely you should ask sorry, okay? Next is excuse me, or so excuse me, I have completed. Next word is please. Okay, next word is please. Sorry and please. S O R R Y. Sorry, please. P L E A S E. Please. Okay, so we say please when we ask for something. Mummy, please give me the pencil. Ma'am, please give me my notebook. Dad, please give me the toy. Okay? If you are asking something with someone, what you should say? What word you should use? You should use please. You should use pleasing. Okay? Yes, these are the golden words, children. Excuse me. When we should ask excuse me? If someone is busy with something, in that time you need something with them, how you should call them? Excuse me, okay? If someone is help you, what you should say? Thank you. Next is sorry. If we have done mistake, we should ask sorry to them, okay? Then if you need something, or if you asking for something, you should use the word please, okay? See, in this situation, you can see, she is busy. How he is calling? Excuse me, ma'am. Okay? His mother is talking in the phone. He needs something. How he is asking? Excuse me, ma'am. Okay? Next. See, the doctor or the person is helping him. What he is telling? Thank you. If someone is help us, we should say thank you. Then if we have done a mistake, see, he has broken the plate. Okay, what he is asking with his mother? Sorry, mama. Okay, if we have done a mistake, we have to say sorry. Then see, the two children are playing. Then she is also wants to play. So she is asking, please, can I join you? Can I join you? Which means she is asking something with them. Okay, turn the next page. Page number 40. Match golden words. Match golden words. Match the golden words to the situation when we use them by drawing lines. Okay, yes, children. Father is in the phone. What he should ask? He should ask excuse me. Okay, see the word here. So you have to draw the line by the correct word in the correct situation which has been used. Okay, receiving a gift. If we get something from someone, what you should say? Thank you. See, thank you. Next, accidentally hurting someone. Accidentally hurting someone, what we should ask? We should say sorry for them. Okay. Next, they are playing. If you need to join with them, if you ask something with them, what you should say? Please. Okay. This is your today's homework. You have to match the correct situation with the correct golden word. What are the golden words we have learned today? We have learned 4 golden words. Excuse me, thank you, sorry, and please. Okay, page number 40. Please write the today's date. This is your today's homework, children. Okay, we'll meet in your next class. Have a wonderful day.